All right, take a look. A tractor trailer stuck once again at an underpass in the Flats of Holyoke. This truck was wedged under the railroad bridge at Lyman and Canal Streets. There were no injuries, but part of the trailer was split open and the foam insulation from the empty trailer spilled onto the road. Just last month, another tractor trailer became stuck under that same bridge.